My savages, my savages, my savages. I'm always dressing fresher than a mannequin. I grew up in a ruthless ass environment. I'm on the phone with yo, I ask him how the trial went. 35 racks is how my day was spent. I got a cocky back, that's how my day would get. You got me thinking all these bitches artificial. The way you acting, you must don't respect the real nigga.
Honestly. Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it now. Let it swing my way. I just need some dick.
Okay, y'all, so now I'm finna go into the face part of my morning routine. So this Panoxia, I didn't use this in the morning, I only use this at night because it was like you gotta work your way up to using twice a day. So in the morning I wash my face and I go in with this face toner, and this also is a cleanser as well with some moisturizer. So I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face. I use hot water when I wash my face, y'all. Like, this is the only way I can wash my face. And it is ridiculous, but I feel like it's okay. Like, baby, you gotta take your time and get yourself together. Like, you can't rush to get yourself together. So let's do this on my face, and when I get done with this, I'm gonna go and put on my clothes and everything. I doubt I'm gonna have time to get some breakfast today, so either I'm probably gonna bring me the snack and eat it in the car. Cause y'all, let me give y'all the rundown right quick. Okay, so my teacher's being on some 9 out of 10. I can't get no footage, like where it's popped up and everything. Cause she, like, no phones, no AirPods and stuff like that. I don't know why they're like that, but y'all, they don't share. So I'm excited for this pep rally. I'm a tad bit nervous, like a tad bit, but usually I'm always like that. And once we actually get out, I'm using my elevator room. And then usually, like, once we get out there, I'll be way, like, I don't really care no more. Like, I'll be doing my thing. But before then, you know, in your head, you just think about everything that can go wrong. But I do my big one, too, every time. So I ain't really too much worried about it because it's a lot of obstacles that I have came being a male cheerleader, like, you know. And it'd be like people from the opposite school. We were playing Cordova at their school, and it was just one lady, I would not forget her. Like, she literally remembered me, and she was like, you're doing so good. Like, you know, just congratulating me. People always be like, we're so glad to see your boy. Like, and this still mean a lot to me. So, like, y'all, it'd be the little thing. But now I'm washing my hands, and I hope she come today because that lady is really sweet. So I hope she comes today. Cordova is a good school that we play whenever it comes to basketball and cheer. Last time we went overtime with them, y'all. Like, last time we went overtime, that game was so hectic. The battle was good, too. That cheer battle was, like, mutual. Like, no one won the battle. Nobody lost the battle. It was, like, a tie because we were both going at it. I enjoy playing Cordova. It's a good school overall to play. Like, it's very competitive, and I like that. So, yeah. I'm excited for the game today. We're gonna see how today goes. We're gonna walk out with that W again like last time. One of my trip captains just sent a text to the group chat, just letting everybody know. I'm the male cheerleader, so half of these don't even apply to me because I don't gotta wear a skirt. I don't have no bloomers or whatever y'all be talking about. I don't gotta do none of that. So I really gotta good y'all because I gotta good y'all. Like, it be so easy and so simple. So now I gotta make up my bed and everything. So we're really doing good with time, y'all, not gonna lie. So, and then at 6:30 I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my car for my key because it's gonna be cold this morning. Today is giving Ethica, so I'm gonna wear my Ethica, y'all. So let me get dressed, and then I'm gonna see how I'm gonna get up getting dressed. Okay, y'all, so I am now dressed. I got my shirt on with my pants. Alexa. Alexa, what's the weather outside?
Right now, it's 32 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly clear skies. Today's forecast has partly sunny weather with a high of 48 degrees and a low of 32 degrees.
So we will be doing the bubble coat today. No questions asked. The dryer should still be running. Okay, y'all, so let me go do my hair now so I can get ready, get finished, get ready. So let's go ahead and do my hair. Y'all see, wave check, hold on, y'all. Wave check, y'all, hold up. Wave check, y'all can't even see it a little bit. Why y'all, this match my shirt, like this is cute. Shorty, you is fine. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna do my hair so I can go ahead and get done doing what I gotta do. But hold on. Y'all, what the fuck? Okay. So, wait, what the, okay, y'all, so I'm gonna just brush my hair right quick and I'm gonna go in with this coconut, Via Natural, y'all. I'm gonna just put that in my hair. My hair be smelling so good with that, y'all. So the hair is done. Let me turn it off so y'all can see. The hair is done. So, and I already put on my deodorant too, y'all. I already showed y'all the kind of deodorant I use. So, just gonna put my socks and everything on. Let me start my car because I'm ready to go in a few minutes. So, let me grab my keys so I can turn on my car. Oh, it's cold. I'm so blessed to have that car, y'all, because at first, my old car did not have that feature. So I'm blessed to have that feature. Y'all, I hope my shirt gonna be done. Okay. So let's go ahead and put on my socks and everything. Take out the shoes. So let's put my shoes on. First period. Y'all can keep hearing me talk about my first period because, girl, it don't make no sense. For y'all, felt like I can be that cold. It just don't make no sense. You don't. Say nothing to me. I found no dress code. And I mean what I see. I mean what I see. And I see what I mean. So, I'm trying to see how I look with the bubble coat, y'all. I like it. It's cute. Y'all, I gotta turn the light, see how it looks. So, I can wear the bubble coat with this to be real with you. Y'all, yeah, I'm gonna wear the bubble coat with this because I could put like a hoodie under this and make it like look like a long sleeve, but I think I want to kind of pop it with the bubble coat, I think. So like, I gotta pop it, y'all. I gotta give it, stop and give it. Yeah, my phone is turned off. What are you doing? You should piss me off. Okay, so y'all, this time I'm just weird. And then we can put this on our feet. Okay. Y'all, I turned on. It is still, like, y'all, it's cold. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna get me a little tripod mount for my car so y'all can get like some drive with me and everything. So, cause y'all, I'm telling y'all now, this camera gonna be shaking and it's gonna fall in a hot little minute. So I'm gonna just give y'all the little heads up right now. Woo, y'all, I mean this car is gonna get into y'all. Well, I don't know about it's all up in the middle of the road like that, but I need y'all to get out my mother away. Body match at school. I'm finna eat my biscuit right now. I'm gonna eat my chicken biscuit. So
and I need to post my videos that I just made on my stories if they came out cute. I'm walking into school. So, thank you. So, Lane bought the whole little Gucci bag out. Lane is not to be played with. Y'all, I don't know why I want to be late today.
Oh, some good shoes for this good pepper.
Oh, my sister finna
come, huh? You got your Cheerleader on? Baby, you
yeah, I had to do a little old school to match the jacket of the bag. Maya just like gave it for real for 90 days. You know, she gave it. So, I'm finna go ahead and head to first period. Y'all, I have not seen my man this morning.
Yes, they do.
And that's a big problem for me. And I'm not taking food away. Y'all, the police officers and I can take the elevator, y'all. I can take the elevator. They right there. India are headed to our morning practice. So we gotta perform today. We're doing it. India is so she running, you guys. They down here? Okay. So y'all, they down here. So we just gonna do this for morning practice. Let's go. Bye. I'm not running for you. Do not open the door. Don't. Y'all, she is rushing me. So stop means you stop rushing me. So what is you doing? Andy, I need you to stop, because I'm gonna look at you. Watch that. Thank you. Kitty. Okay, guys, so we just ended morning practice. Hey, y'all, so we finna head back to first period. Morning practice. Okay, what was your opinion on morning practice? I think it went really good.
Yes, I think it
went. I could take it to her.
Okay.
Ms. Riggles?
Yeah, I think she's right there. I found it. I think this is it.
I'll take it to her. Thank you. Okay, y'all, so Ms. Riggles got her
still. In the bleachers?
Now, Ms. Riggles.
Oh, thank you, Jack.
Y'all, so Ms. Riggles did lost her stuff in the bleachers. Say this loud, Ms. Riggles.
Hey.
And God can do all things. She'll say
a sister. I'm concerned about this Android, y'all.
Y'all, that little pixelated phone. Ms. Riggles, will you ever get an iPhone?
Never.
Ever.
Ever.
Y'all, so we're just in the hallway, y'all.
How you there? Y'all treat me like how the mic treated you.
Who's that? Y'all, so we're in the hallway.
Get the class.
Right. Get the class because you're late. Because you're late. Because you're late.
You ain't want to open the door for me.
The officer was right there.
But the officer?
Yes. Did the officer get your food? Okay, y'all. Me and Naya. Oh, big Naya. What the fuck? Okay, y'all. But we gotta go ahead about the class, y'all, because we missed like the whole first year. India, what do I need? What? Oh, small pictures again? It ain't bad as yesterday.
Yesterday was bad. Real bad. I was looking like a big ass
cinema. Okay, y'all still doing it big for 90s. Y'all look so cute. Like, my school is so cute. They look 90s, y'all. Like, so. Y'all, it is so loud. That is that picture down. Y'all, I was gonna do 90s day, but I just didn't even worry about it. So, am I right to class? I got one minute to class. Oh, she a hoe.
Wow.
She was a hero of her life. She talked to every nigga. Y'all, my head hurt. I'm irritated. But I see my man, y'all, so it's all that matters. It's all that matters. Let me just go up there and tell you. Because y'all, it just wasn't giving steps. It was not giving steps. So, and if y'all still don't have an elevator, I mean y'all to get it together. But it's 2023. If y'all still don't got stairs, I mean y'all to get it together. Period. I don't think there's nobody even on this hallway. But these kids are bad, y'all. So, yeah, they don't have any students. I didn't even dry all the way. So now I'm in my coach class. Yeah, so I'm drying my shirt right now. Y'all, it's getting dry too, baby. This heater works wonders. Yeah. Can y'all make sure like everybody there is like 5:15 today? Yeah, because that and then the other don't stop giddy giddy. What's that? Geez. Oh, if everybody make it on time, we could go over these. But the game is today. We're talking about what? The one it was like, don't stop. Y'all, so my shirt is really about dry now. So like, can y'all make sure y'all get here by 5:15 today, please?
Yeah,
5 o'clock, y'all.
5 o'clock, be here
before
the game, so we go over
some
stuff.
5 o'clock, a.m. I'm at p.m. We have Chloe to like our back. Girl, you look so pretty.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all. So I'm finna head to the gym. We gotta get ready for the pep rally. You was sophomore or you a sophomore? Okay, girl, I thought you was a senior. Okay, y'all. So we headed to the pep rally. Well, we gotta prepare for the pep rally. So I'm gonna see y'all. I'm trying to have somebody to record the, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna record the little homecoming course. So here's the little outfit, y'all. OOTD. So, yeah. So, we got the people here.
I'm here.
Baby, y'all better step today.
I'm gonna give it to somebody. Yeah, my hair. Is it good? Make sure I'm bad this year. So. Okay, so right now we just waiting. That's around the start. We getting our spots and everything, so they can look, see where we going. All right, y'all, it's a lot going on. Pepper heads are always hectic, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later. So y'all know Justice with that 90s look. It gave y'all.
Yeah,
it's a member only. So they're supporting this kind of behavior. I'm not supporting. She is delusional.
I'm delusional.
Y'all, she is delusional as fuck.
I'm delusional over my man. You got
to. So basically, the speakers ain't working, so they wanted to do a dance, and the speakers ain't even working. Like, she should have put the pieces of foot high.
All right.
Oh, wait.
I love that smile! Woo!
for y'all. So the performance, it was okay.
They set us up
like we could not hear the music, like was not prepared.
And I did mess up on that chair a little bit. It's fine. But, I didn't do that.
But we sounded good. But now it's like we looked a mess because the music wasn't even playing. Like, I don't even want to talk about it because it's like, girl. Okay, y'all, so we leaving lunch. So I've calmed down a little bit. I'm still a little out because we can hear the music. But I mean, it's cool. So I need you to be ready. So yeah. I'm upset because, baby, I still did my thing showing my. But
you think it's funny?
Who got a problem? Oh yeah, so we've been set up to school to work on this poster. I'm tired, like I'm gonna take a nap so bad. But by the time we get on this poster, I'm not gonna be able to have time to go take a nap. So like y'all look, we gotta get to work, y'all. So
it's like we shot on the head.
What you see?
We both hungry?
Ah. You ain't seen nothing. Get them baddies.
Okay,
what you as we work it out? What you see? It's like 4:11, so I'm gonna start getting ready for the game. I'm letting my XR charge, so I'm vlogging on my 13 Pro Max. So yeah, so here goes a good angle. I like this angle. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna floss and brush my teeth and everything, and then I got my pants on, y'all. But this kind of match my hair. This is kind of cute, y'all. So I'm gonna go ahead and floss and everything, because I'm kind of running, pushing for time. It's like, I gotta be there by 5, and I gotta, girl, I'm trying to hurry up, y'all. So let me start this. Now with a circuit or something, something was wrong with it. So y'all, we had like a whole walk in, like to, hey, that was so off, y'all, because we couldn't even hear the beat. Then we did our cheers, you know, boom, period, ate it up per usual. And then here come Wipe Me Down. We could barely hear the beat. So y'all, of course, like we still did it, you know, we still did our thing. It was just like, it was just off. They couldn't really get into it because the music wasn't loud. Once we leave, y'all wanna play music. Today was just eventful. But the game gonna be good, y'all.
Oh, that bothers me. We done went through too much. Yeah. Oh, that bothers me. Train that mother, bring me covering.
I got done brushing my teeth. Now I'm gonna put in my mouthwash. So now I'm gonna put on some more deodorant. Y'all put on a lot of deodorant. I don't play that. I do not play that. So, oh, y'all, my mouth is so cold. Y'all, I'm trying to get more out of my comfort zone. I'm doing good, y'all. Like, I am really doing good. But it could be better. But, okay. Y'all, like, my hair be looking so good with this stuff I just put in my hair. Like, now, it looks so good. It is laid. Okay, y'all, so I found my top. It's in my bag. Let me make sure it's in my bag first before I leave this house, because I think it's in my bag, and I would not have put it in my bag. So let me make sure that I did put this top in my bag. So let me make sure I put this top in my bag, y'all. Hold it. So my jacket is in Miss Regal's classroom, so I do need to go get that when I get there.
Tell me what you see.
Okay, y'all. So we got. Oh, okay. This is JB playing, y'all. I don't know. So.
I'm
vlogging. So y'all, my phone's on like 13%. Y'all, I'll be a senior next year.
Not everybody gets a car. What?
You just got Lauren took some. Took some.
And if you want get it back in blood.
Video, my voice is like going in and out because, like, y'all, whenever we got to battling, like, my voice just like ate down. Like, I did what the fuck I had to do. I did what I had to do, like, the whole game. Like, my voice during that whole game was really good, but towards the end, it kind of went out because battling and stuff. Like, y'all, we got in the middle of the court and everything. Like, y'all, my voice is about like known. So, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll probably post another video pretty soon. But yeah, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And y'all have a good one.